Well, let's see what's on the 12th floor.
Egon, what were you saying earlier about the Mandala note?
You mean why do we keep seeing new ghosts?
Yeah.
Okay. Think of the Mandala as a city bus line. At the bus station, ghosts or waiting passengers are drawn into the system here and trapped. This concentrates their PK energy, which is then eventually forced through to the next node, or station, and so on until it all ends at a final terminus. At each successive bus station, the station manager absorbs some of the energy. This makes the station manager, or node guardian, stronger so that it can keep the ghosts in line and destroy anyone who comes to the station to interfere with the flow. These nodes, or bus stations, gather the power used to feed a central point, thus creating a much bigger threat to our world. Does that make more sense now?
TTTC, Totally Trapped Transit Company.
Yeah, you were going strong right up until the passengers got trapped inside the bus station.
When is my performance review again? I deserve more stock options.
I say, young lady, you are full of surprises. After you, my dear.
Well, that was terrifying. Be extremely careful. This is likely to be a point of dangerous concentration. Odd. It's coming from everywhere and nowhere. Impossible to get a significant fix. Ray, come in. Are you there?
Egon, what happened? We lost you for a minute there.
We had a close contact.
I've got some more information on the Spider Witch ghost. Manager says authorities never found her, but...
The bodies were hung from the ceiling. They were drained of blood and dragged around.
He says the victims were found in a pretty bad state.
The walls were painted in blood. Furniture was half chewed and crushed and piled in a corner like a giant nest.
She seems to have vandalized the room badly, too.
I don't want to be hung from a ceiling and drained of blood.
I tell you this much, I do not want to be found in a bad state. Or vandalized.
I think that sentiment is unanimous.
Are you ready? Ray, come in.
Yeah, what's up?
What was the Spider Witch's room number?
1221. After her spree, it was locked up. Until about 5 years ago when we remodeled.
Hear that? Room 1221. I think that... Hey!
Are you ready? Come on. We're not alone in here. Get a full scan. That's it! It's a whole swarm. Gotta move!
They love me. They make me strong.
floor is undergoing significant metamorphosis. Ghost World is aggressively encroaching on ours. It's not even utilizing a portal. This is very bad.
My ankles. Goodness, we hardly know each other. What? Who? What are you? No!
Help! No, please. No!
It's the Ghost World crossing through, happening sooner than we expected. It looks like this is where the node is focused. We could use some help. Ray, are you there? Come in, Ray! Looks like it's up to us. Let's find 1221 and finish this. No, 1221. Where is it? 1221 has to be here. Remember, just because we can't see it doesn't mean it isn't here. Trust the naked eye in this work. I'm sure it's here, even if we can't see it. Good thinking. It was here all along. Well, this looks inviting. The look of this, but we've run out of options.
Come to me, little man. Don't be afraid.
Thank you. alone.
Which ones are these? These are not mine.
Don't let it power up. Growing stronger. See if you can pick up a signal. Look, the mandala map. Ray, Winston, come in. You there?
Egon, what happened? You all right?
Their crew found the 13th floor and we shut it down. PKE levels are back to acceptable parameters. This node of the mandala is fully neutronized.
All right. Where are you? We went back down to the 12th floor and couldn't find anything. Everything seems pretty normal.
Looks like we're back in the Ruby Ballroom. We'll meet you at Ecto 1.
Egon, remind me, why are we driving aimlessly in the fog?
The final node, Venkman. Close it, and we seal the mandala, trapping the ghosts inside.
Sorry to break this to you, Egon, but I just don't see a mandala.
You were saying?
Shandor Island. It's here.
Unstable. I'm gonna have to drop you guys in circle. If Ecto-8 sinks, we're sunk too.
Ray, since you're the most excited about going to Ghost Island, why don't I just take the boat? I thought I was making a nice gesture. You're giving me the suspicious look. Drop it instantly. Let's get going, because nobody enjoys rushing headlong towards their death more than this fella.
What's the story behind this place, Egon?
The Shandors owned this island for generations. The castle was built in the 1860s. Ivo Shandor used it as a refuge, a lab, and a temple for he and other cult members to worship Gozer.
Ooh, okay. That's all well and good. But can someone explain to me how an entire island sinks?
The night the last Shandor died, there was a huge tidal surge, and the river just swallowed the island. Shandor consecrated the island to Gozer, and the ghost world reclaimed it.
City's lucky it's in the middle of the river instead of Rockefeller Center.
We're lucky now. Soon the ghost world will continue to assert itself into ours, and the damage will be incalculable.
Just another screwed up day at the office.
It appears that we need to take that staircase and get inside.
That's a big hole, Captain. And I am not swimming in the Hudson River in November. So, how do you want to get across?
Maybe that crane still works.
Well, if you could get that from over there to over here, make the world a better place.
So the fossilized boat wasn't enough. Now you want to activate some pre-Columbian death trap machinery.
Pre-Columbian death trap machinery utilizes an entirely different principle.
Well,
good idea.
I don't look at that. Rookie, move the crane.
All right, swing it around.
Almost. Work it over this way to cover the hole.
Bring it in. Almost there. Whoa. Great.
Yo, new guy.
Good work.
Lorenzo.
Oh! You all right?
What's with you? You know you only get paid if we live.
Recruit, you okay? Let's keep moving.
Careful, we don't wear helmets.
Guys, there's way too much dangerous debris falling in here. I've got to take Marine Ecto-8 out where it's safer.
Don't go too far, Ray. If we need you, we're gonna need you really fast.
Aye, aye, Z. Raise me on the horn if you need me.
Now he's Captain Ahab. Be careful, Ray.
Let's keep moving. We'll find a place where Ray can put in to get us later.
This joint up.
That's a $3 million view, even by Manhattan standards.
My apartment used to look like this.
Shandor's public architectural style ranged from federal to Art Deco. His personal tastes, however, obviously lean toward the Gozerian. Oh.
Now I see what they mean by early demise.
Times Square. They're gargoyles from Shandor buildings.
Guess Evo would be tickled pink to know his old security system still works so long after he died.
Thank you.
I've got a hold on it! Strength is failing. To the right. By that chain.
Hey, you. You're up, buddy.
Okay, cadet. You first. I've got your back. Let's keep moving. Did you know that historically hedge mazes are designed to conceal a secret shortcut?
Well, there's still one crank that works down there. Try using it to open the door.
Moving.
Egon, Winston, can we get out of here?
Wind the chain. Keep an eye out.
That did it! The door's wide open! Get back up here!
That's good! Keep working!
Get a scan!
scooter. We need to go, let's roll.
The crew, you okay?
Yeah.
Let's keep... I take it we're not welcome.
Yeah? There's a first. I'm gonna get us all name badges that say, "Hello, I'm not welcome." Or maybe t-shirts or coffee mugs.
Alyssa, I see her.
You and me both. She's wearing just a simple terry cloth robe. And she's brought me coffee.
That's her, all right. Spitting image.
The resemblance is uncanny. This is Evo Shandor's mother, painted in 1885.
Wait. What? Alyssa is a Shandor?
Why does this always happen to me? I meet a girl, she's crazy about me, but she always turns out to be some kind of unbelievable fixer-upper.
This is all making sense. Alyssa must have inadvertently triggered the mandala because she has Shandor blood.
She doesn't know it. When I did her profile, she told me she was adopted.
Some coincidence, huh?
You don't really believe this happened by accident?
No. Someone must have known and set this up.
The mayor did say that Peck personally recommended Alyssa to be the guest curator of the Gozer exhibit.
Once a Peck, always a Peck.
Shandor must have employed hundreds of workers for years to build this place.
The supports are waterlogged, the mortar is decrepit, and the foundation is shattered. In purely physical terms, there's no way all this can still be standing.
You sound like you're surprised.
No, not really. It's beautiful in a horrific way.
You can't deny the pure genius of Shandor. It's a pity that it was all used for evil. If he would have just channeled some of it for good, the things he could have done.
A mandala!
Posthumous black mass.
What? People still worshiping? Even after they're dead? That's a powerful church, man.
That might explain how these structures are still standing.
Oh yeah. Ethereal stability induced by sheer focused concentration of posthumous will. Unbelievable.
Yeah, right. Unbelievable. What's unbelievable is that you can still use that word in context.
Say that.
Oh.
This is great.
It is officially time for us to go. Check this joint out.
Unless my sensory array is malfunctioning, that is definitely the place we're looking for.
Hey, where'd the caddy go? Yo, cool breeze. Come on out.
Peter, behind you.
No! Get back! Take your imaginary hands off me, man!
No, there's too many.
Egon! They got Egon! Bring him back here! Kid, help us!
Okay, you need to get to the others so they can help you. Please be careful. We don't know what we're dealing with yet. But it sounds big. When big things attack, it hurts.